Hey, I'm Amanda Mertz, and I'm with the guys from Raider Red's new show, Breaking Bass. And we're going to show you how to make your very own cane rod for all your fishing needs. First step, you want to make sure the piece of cane is free of any leaves and fairly clean. Maybe give it a good wipe down to be sure. Now make the guides for the line to pass through. Start with 5 to 6 inch piece of coat hanger and wrap it around a small pipe or dowel to make the eye opening. You may have to use your pliers to help shape the opening. If you're gonna use a spinning rod, you'll wanna start with larger openings closer to the reel and make them smaller as you get to the rod tip. Now you'll wanna bend back the wire where it'll attach to the rod. Be sure to trim these legs to about an inch on each side of the opening. Once you have all the eyes made, you'll need to attach them to the rod. You can start by taping the guides to the rod. Be sure you keep them in a straight line and space them evenly. Since we are using 5 guides and having about 6 feet to work with, this will leave space for the reel at the bottom. Once you've got all the guides attached with tape, you'll secure them with a nylon string. To do this, start with a 2-foot section of string and work your way down the extra wire we left for attachment. Be sure to pass back over the leading end of the string to keep it from unraveling. After several wraps over the leading end, trim off any excess before continuing the wrap. When you get close to the end of the wire, you'll want to lay down a loop of fishing line, which we will use to pull the nylon string back through to finish the wrap. Trim any excess string once you have pulled it through. To help protect the string wraps and keeping them from unraveling, we are going to apply the nail hardener, which will act as an epoxy to give them a nice clear coat. Last thing is to attach your reel. Put 2 zip ties on each end of the reel seat. Before tightening down all the way, pass another zip tie under each side of the reel. Go ahead and tighten down on the 4 zip ties at each end of the seat. Then use the other 2 to pull these together.
And there you got it.
Now, all we have to do is thread the line and tie one on.
Have you ever had to improvise on the water? Let us know in the comments.
And be sure to check out our show, Breaking Bass, airing exclusively on Verizon's Go 90. I'm Carnell Lee.
I'm Oliver Nye.
And I'm Amanda Mertz. And oh, I think I got a big one!
Get it, girl.
We're Breaking Bass.